Well, good morning. We got offloaded and came over here to the steel place. Got some rebar. Had to charge the camera, so that's why I didn't get footage of me unloading or the morning sunrise, stuff like that. So I am going to, I still have to secure this load. And then we're going to go see Old Faithful. But this load doesn't deliver until Monday. So it looks like it's going to be maybe some commentary or give me a chance to get everything uploaded and everything. So let's go set up the camera back there so we can get secured and then we can get on the road. Okay, we're strapped down, we're secure, we're ready to roll. Problem is, I won't be anywhere till Monday. So I'm gonna call the boss, see what he wants me to do. So, left the steel yard, came up about a block or so, gave myself some lunch. I thought, you know, they had just put these trays that looked like chicken nuggets out. I'm like, yeah, chicken nuggets sound good. I bite into one, it's deep fried mac and cheese. Oh, in nugget form. Happy days, happy days. Well, it's going to take me about 5.5 hours to get up to Cody. But I don't know if I want to spend the entire weekend sitting in a Walmart parking lot in Cody, Wyoming. Don't know. I have to think about that. We're leaving. I decided to say, oh well, I've spent worse places in smaller places. Worst times in smaller places. There we go. So we're going to spend the weekend in Cody. Get unloaded. And then beat back to Casper, I guess. I know that I'm going to have to go down to Cheyenne here pretty soon and get fuel in the next 4 or 5 days or so. Port of entry. Yeah, I suppose I had to go to the port of entry, huh? Let's go to the port. Well, actually, no, I don't have to go to the port. That's right. Because the port doesn't cross my path. So we're just going to keep right on rolling. This is a cool little valley. Wind River Canyon, actually, is what it's called. It's actually pretty cool. Nice rock formations. Get some pretty cool tunnels coming up here in a little bit. I'll let you guys see that. That's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool reservoir over there. I bet it's some pretty good fishing, too. Through the rock. This is pretty cool. I would love to take a raft down this river, do some whitewater rafting. You got some pretty cool rapids. I don't know if you can see it or not. There are some spots in the river you can see from the road. Looks pretty cool. Must be a lot of fish, because I always see fishermen down there. I don't know if they're catching anything or not, but I guess they're going to give it a shot. Thank you. big hurry. Fresh made every day. Everything is so yummy. Definitely coming back. Definitely going back. Gotta eat there again. Definitely gonna try one of their burgers. Lisa, you're on crack. There is no road to the right. So, yeah, it's just wow. About 80 miles to go before I call it end of my day. So, yeah, it should be interesting. I let my food settle and we go boogie down the road. Well, hello, Cody. Going through good old downtown Cody. That's it. There ain't no really matter. Other roads to be going on. It's funny how densely populated this little town is, how small it is. But I'll tell you what, I no sooner got through here and I am being inundated with bikes. Bikes all over the place. Must be some kind of biker rally going on. I don't know. Gotta get out of here. Get out of this part of town and get over to Walmart so I can stop. Looks like I might get rained on tonight too. Oy, oy, oy. And the reason why I'm over in this lane, pampered Pomeranian. Oh, anyway, the reason why I'm over in this left lane here is because a lot of people who park alongside the road on that right lane, they stick way too far out, and I don't feel like taking off mirrors or doors or fenders or half a vehicle. So that's why I stayed through this way. Yes, people get mad because I'm in the left lane. But you know what? I'm trying to be safe here. I'm not trying to be stupid. I think tomorrow I might grab a cab or something, come down here and take a tour of the actual museum. Every time I come through here, I might be able to park actually down here. It's actually a really cool looking museum. Gonna be. hallmark. They left me some room at the end. Well, that simply won't do. Oh, come on, people. Truck entrance. Boy, I'm stupid today. Wow. This is not the truck entrance. Next one down is the truck entrance. Wow, I feel like a jerk.